Okay, gang, it is fall, and I always love to do a home decor refresh, although I'm taking you behind the scenes to my kitchen, which I really didn't expect to have a refresh, but it all started with a broken refrigerator, and one thing led to another. So anyway, so here we are. I'm going to share the behind the scenes for my kitchen refresh. So this is what I did, and actually, I would have hired my designer that did my YouTube studio, and she helped me renovate my master bathroom. If I knew that it was going to get to this point when I started, I totally would have hired Jess. But I just recently had dinner with her, and I teased her. I'm like, well, if I had handed everything over to her, I would have had new floors and new cabinets. So at least I didn't do that. But honestly, I have a beautiful brand new kitchen. But here's a caveat. So the refrigerator that broke and started this whole project off, guess what I'm missing? Yep. In 2023, it's still very challenging to have certain things done. And I was supposed to have that refrigerator, oh gosh, the end of August. Then it was mid-September, and now it's November. So who knows? I am going up and down the stairs because I have a refrigerator downstairs in my YouTube studio. I have a little kitchenette, so at least I have one. Kind of inconvenient, but I'm up and down. But back to the kitchen refresh. Everything has honestly been redone here. I've had the cabinets painted. I have the walls painted. I have new art on the walls. I have new appliances. So I have a new stove or oven. I have a new sink. I have a new dishwasher. I have new countertops. So I'm going to take you through just one by one. We'll float in photos. And since I did do the kitchen refresh, then I also hired a kitchen organizer. So she's basically organizing my kitchen. I have a laundry room she's going to work on, and then a little closet area downstairs. So she's getting me in tip-top shape. So I am telling you, I am a lean, mean, fighting machine when it comes to my kitchen and being organized. So without further ado, we're going to take you behind the scenes. So as I mentioned, the first thing that started this whole project off was my fridge went out. And when I was thinking about a refrigerator, it was like, well, if I'm getting a new refrigerator, then I need to get a new stove and I need to get a new dishwasher so they all match. And I found this Cafe Elite refrigerator. Actually, that's what's downstairs in my little kitchenette, and I love it. It's white and has bronze handles. And so I ordered a counter depth refrigerator so it somewhat looks built in when it's not built in. And then I bought the beautiful little extra freezer drawer on that. So that's what I don't have, but I do have this beautiful double oven, and it's so nice to have double ovens again. So I have an upper and a lower oven, and I love the lower oven because it has the air fryer option. And I love to like put pizza in there. You can reheat pizza or just do it, frozen from the box. Air fryers are just perfect for that, and they just do so many great things, but so nice. I know for the holidays, I will love having a double oven. So as I said, this is GE Cafe Elite. It also has a gas top. So I have four burners, plus I have a griddle in the middle. So I can do breakfast, I can do pancakes, I can do eggs, all that kind of fun stuff. So I really am loving that. So that's the Cafe Elite oven. And then I got the matching dishwasher. It's just your basic dishwasher, you know, no biggie there, but beautiful little suite. It will, when I get my refrigerator, it will all flow beautifully together. So since I was doing the appliances, I'm like, oh, well, because I have this amazing painter, I'm always painting something in the house. So I'm like, oh, I'm going to have Omar come and paint my cabinets. So I picked just a neutral color. I picked gray because at the time I was thinking that I could keep my original backsplash. I thought I could keep my original counters and my backsplash because it was just, this project really started off very, very small and then just, you know, kind of morphed into what it is today, which actually I'm glad, maybe not glad I spent the money, but glad of how it turned out. But anyway, so I picked Coventry gray on the cabinet. So Omar came and then he painted all my cabinets, really liked the color. And then I switched out the hardware for that. So I got bronze knobs and then bronze handles for my drawers to tie into the appliances. And I think it just really, really looks beautiful. So when I was thinking, okay, I have new appliances and then I'm going to paint the cabinets, clearly I need a new sink. So an undermount sink, I had no idea that it was a very challenging sink to put in. Over-the-counter sinks are not a problem. Any plumber can do that. But undermount sinks require a counter installation to go with it, right? Okay. So I had my sink, and then when I was calling around the plumbers, then they told me that they didn't install it. Nobody installs it. So then that's when I reached out to my designer, Jess. I'm like, hey, I'm kind of stuck here. Do you have any ideas? And she's like, well, call this counter company, Bella Maria, and give my name and see what they say. So that's what I did. And guess what? I had to have new counters to go with my new sink. So since I did have that renovation downstairs in my kitchenette, I was like, okay, I'm going to see if they have the same countertop, because it was white, was just a little bit of veining in it. I'm going to see if this Bella Maria has that countertop, and then it'll be easy for me. And then I don't have to get anybody else involved. So sure enough, yay, they had that countertop. So that's what I have. Absolutely love it. And then when I was on the phone with them, I had asked them, I'm like, do you think that I can keep my backsplash? Because I really didn't want to go to that expense or, you know, all of that. And so I will back up. So Omar, who's my painter, luckily he also does tile installation, and he did my kitchenette downstairs and he did my master bath. And he had already clued me in that most likely I was going to need a new backsplash. But he was so sweet about it. He's like, calls me Miss Beth. He's like, Miss Beth, I think you'll probably have to do a new backsplash, and I do tile, so I'm happy to do that. So I double checked with Bella Maria, and yeah, of course, why would my backsplash work with, you know, when they pull out the countertops? I mean, it's like a little demo, so I needed a new backsplash. So enter in white subway tile, which I almost always go to. It's very classic. Some think it's kind of boring. Maybe it is. But at this point, I'm like, you know, I'm in for a penny, in for a pound. And I just didn't want to go with, you know, a razzle dazzle backsplash. So I think I already had, it was either one or two boxes of leftover subway tile from my other renovations. So I knew I wasn't going to have to break the bank if I had to order one or two more boxes. So the only thing that I did with the subway tile, so instead of putting it horizontally, I did it vertically, you know, just to add, I mean, maybe just something a little extra special. So anyway, so here you go. That is my story about my kitchen refresh. And I will just mention, so I did put new light fixtures in. I have, you know, I have a new faucet. I mean, everything matches. We have bronze knobs, pulls. That's what's on my appliances. That's what's on my sink. I actually added the button for the disposal on the countertop, which I'm loving. And then, as I mentioned at the beginning, then I had a kitchen organizer come, and I am telling you, I am absolutely loving everything in my kitchen. As I said, not necessarily wasn't planning on doing this kitchen refresh, but now that it's here, so happy, and I can't wait till my fridge arrives. So then I can truly enjoy this kitchen, you know, not only for the holidays, but for years and years to come. Okay, ladies, so I hope you liked a little behind the scenes look at my kitchen and my life. Of course, give me a thumbs up if you like the video. Leave a comment down below, and I'll try to link everything that I can as far as appliances, light fixtures, you know, rug, artwork, things like that. So if you have any questions, just leave that down in the comments down below. And I'll see you again very, very soon. Bye-bye.